So hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing great, and today's video I'm going to talk about how you can create a basic fluid simulation using the Blender. So without any further delay, now let's get started tutorial. And in this video I'm going to talk about if you don't know how to start a fluid simulation and which setting is required to create a basic fluid simulation in Blender. So what you have to do, basically you have to click automatic quick fluid option into a Blender, which is a by default into our object section. Okay, so what do you have to do? By the way, on my screen right now you can see we have one cube here. You have to just click your cube, then after that you have to just click this object option, then you have to just go to the quick effect, and here you will see a quick liquid. And if you just click this option quick liquid, you can see this will be automatically set up a whole fluid simulation in Blender. And now here you can see, if I'm just gonna play the animation, so you can see we have a basic fluid animation. Now what you have to do, you can see we have all settings here. And here you can see, guys, Blender automatically set up for us a basic fluid simulation. Now what you have to do, you have to just click your domain, then you have to just go to your fluid settings, and here you can see it will automatically set up everything for us. Now you have to just scroll down, and from here you have to just check this mesh option, and after that you have to just scroll down, and then you have to just click this type option, and you have to just change as a all. So you will see option like a bake all, so you have to just click bake all, and here you can see our fluid is gonna baking now. Here you can see under the timeline, you can see. So now here you can see, guys, our fluid is baked into a mesh form. So now what you have to do, you have to just go to your solid mode, and if you will just play the animation. So now here you can see we have a beautiful basic fluid simulation, which is look nice, by the way. Okay, now what you have to do, you have to just go to into our domain setting, and you can just change the all setting according to your desire, according to your requirement. And after that you can just create an advanced fluid simulation also, but this is a basic setup. And if you don't know how to set up a basic fluid simulation, so you need to just click your object and click on the quick effect option. You will just choose from there as a liquid, and it will automatically create a basic fluid simulation like this, you can see on my screen, by the way. Okay, so all right guys, I hope you understand how you can create a basic fluid animation using the Blender. Okay, so thanks for watching this video, guys. If you learned something in this video, please hit the like button, hit the share button, and subscribe my channel. Also, if you have any queries, if you have any suggestion, please let me know in the comment box. I would definitely reply comment. So bye bye, take care, and stay home, guys.